Guess I'm not going back that way. Oh, okay. Righto. Broken Feath Sword. Okay. Why do I have a feeling that I'm going to get dicked? Ooh. That's cool. That's not so much. I have a feeling I may be slightly underleveled for this bit. Oh no. Crap. Okay, let's not go that way. She keeps, like, moving around. Kind of weird. Oh. Lovely. Treasure. More treasure. Another rusted coin. It's two I have now. Okay. Immediately shuts behind me, you know. Look terrifying. Ooh. Yeah, I'm not trusting that bridge. Although I don't think I can go this way. That bridge just looks like it's going to collapse, doesn't it? Run! No, it didn't. Oh cool, another human thing.
God damn it.
This time, run and jump. I can make that because it's like a cliff thing. Yeah, like you can jump that. Oh, maybe not.
Oh.
Okay, I gotta walk around them.
So this game uses soul form, kind of like Demon Souls.
Which is interesting. But by the looks of things, the more and more I die, the less and less health I have. That's what it looks like anyway. Hello, Tom. I don't know why I'm retrieving it. I have nothing anyway. Run! The Forest of the Fallen Giant. I can walk in here, right? Oh my god, that scared. That guy literally. That shadow scared the shit out of me. Tell by how much I flicked my thing. Homeward bone. Yes. Okay. He dead. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh god. Was not paying attention. Dead. From where? Oh, over there. Drink the Sunny D, quick! Ah. Ow. I'm in the face. I generally thought this game would bring me more viewers. If I was playing Fallout, I'd have like 60 now. No, I'm joking. I'm having fun, that's all that matters. Plus, I'm streaming like quite late. It makes more sense for me. When I stream during. When I do at 11 o'clock. Stream to 6, I get a lot more viewers. Because it's for everyone then. It's a shame. Oh well. An error. There you go. Ooh, hello. I just got demolished. Mm-hmm. have so little health. I'm like two hit.
And I only have one Estus flask.
That's bullshit. So far, I'd say it's harder than Dark Souls. Dark Souls 1, the beginning, I thought was easy. Like, well, unless you went to the skeleton bit first, then yeah, it's a bit harder. But... oh! Oh wow, if I'd have gone over here last time, I wouldn't have come from with me. God damn it. There we go. Oh, these guys come back. Forgot about them. How did I forget that feature? Seriously. Go. Didn't even mean to hit, but that's fine. There we go. Oh, these guys drop life gems. Good. I can farm off these. If I ever need to. Oh god, I forgot about him. Go! Ah! There we go. Oh, foot soldier sword. Nice! Right. We go. Hello, Tom. Oh yeah, you've never seen my face, have you? Oh god. Keep running. Where are the arrows coming from? Up there. Over here, we're fine. Stop it. E. No. No, 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 no. Die. I don't want to kill him. Stop it. Go. Oh. That's to kill the archer.
Here we go. I'm
gonna smash your face in, Mr. Archer. Well, this gun really doesn't have much condition on it. Okay, Luke. See you later, mate. Oh, shit. I probably will die lots of times, but it's fine. Short sword. I like the jump animation now. It's a lot easier because it's a set button. Nearly. How the hell do I get over there? Running jump? There's no way I'd make that. I running jumped it. I might do. Oh, clearly made that. It's a piece of piss. Oh, I like that axe. What's that? Okay. Is this a slash? Oh, that's quite a slow attack. That's okay. Hello. Can I talk to you? Do you want to talk? Okay. He's a grumpy bastard. Pick boat. Oh. Doesn't look good. Hello, Tamel Choir. Welcome. Wooden bolt. Nice. Bolts, but no crossbow. Yeah, I don't like that weapon. Let's do... That's a slash right here. No, it's still a stab. What the hell is this? Oh, okay, that's the way I went. Hello, Matt. I haven't raged hard yet. That sucks, Matt. I see that sneaky little bastard up there. Yeah, I saw you. Come on, come down. Come on. Come on. You're not gonna come down, are you? Stab. Okay. This weapon I quite like. So far, this game's pretty nice. I'm liking the graphics are good. The atmosphere is amazing. Hello, sir. So, to attune my spells, I have to go back. Whoa, why did my game go to 6:30?
Nope. Something. Anything. Oh, come now, help me.
Fist weapons, no. Bit weird, I don't want them. Oh, hello. 5 of them. Oh, that's how many she has in stock. Barrows, lockstone. Oh, here we go. Yes, I could go do the blacksmith mission. Give him his thing. I want that as well. Do that contraption in the wall. What's that? Miracles. Travel. It's, this one. Now I like the fact that I quite like the fact that they've put warping in immediately. It allows you to travel quickly. But again though, that's the thing that was in Dark Souls. I don't know, is it?
Here, let me see it. So that I may help you.
Do I have a shard?
To see light. To see hope, however faint.
When did I pick that up? I have 2 now. Yes. Cool. Bow. Nice. There you go.
Ah, yes. Very good. Now I can. But first, let me.
Come back later. Okay. This game so far reminds me a lot more of Demon Souls than it does Dark Souls, and I've heard people calling it Demon Souls 2 more than Dark Souls 2. So that's kind of good because I like Demon Souls. So. I want to go down there yet. Oh, hello. Cool. What was I picked up? Watching. Something watching. Oh, witching. Explodes to deal magic damage. Okay. Cool. Magic damage. Nice. The Estus looks a lot smaller on this, like the last game, a huge, massive bottle of Sunny Delight. Now it seems a bit smaller. I like it. it kind of, it's more pocket size. Before the Estus was most definitely not pocket size. Have I got to jump that? Oh my god, no way am I going to make that jump. Did it. Good stuff. I'll go that way. Oh, I can. Oh, a torch. Cool. I can use that in dark areas. Nice. Life gem. It's good that these guys dropped those. Oh, shit. Another one. Another life gem? Maybe. Oh. Quite a few. Are these petrified enemies? Punching them. Okay. That's not promising. They've been cursed. Nice. Hello, Gingy. Welcome. Oh, hello.
That was mean.
Destroyed. Okay.
Thank you, Nanny.
Back down again. Things back. Souls.